Locker von. So, we have 3 maps, 10 minutes each. Ah, yeah, it's cheating. There's warm-up, why ever there's warm-up. I've never seen a time attack seating with warm-up. I wonder what this is. This one part. I can't find it here. Okay. You can avoid the freewheel, but that's so tight. I will not do that. You have also a bad angle afterwards, so it's really tight. Hello, Susie. Again, one warm-up. Mania Planet lags, quickly have to go to desktop and back. Now it's fine. So I wonder if Dog made it in, because he was only on the waiting list and far back on the waiting list, so he needed multiple people to not attend the seating in order to be allowed to play. Dog, of course, a guy that is always prepared for such cups and will definitely do well. So, we go live. To see their lines a little bit. That's why I play with cars on for the moment. I would say this is one of my stronger tracks, but I didn't really understand how to get the remaining 7 missing 10th. But yeah, I would say I drove this map probably the most out of all the 6 maps. That doesn't mean that I drove it a lot. just the most. Tight. Bad wallping. And that first apple I have to release in order to avoid giving up right before the apple. That will give you a slowdown. So that's a decent run, but Klaast is doing a 0.54. Wow. And I don't really know how he gains that, where he gains that. That's a decent round. Actually, come on. Klaast, show me what you got. There's not a lot special. Wow, it's a 0.57. I spectated in the correct moment. but what was so much better? He makes a much more riskier approach for that wall bang. So there he wins time. And the upper dirt turn is of course super important. Gets that one nice. This one here, I just lost the gear, which is a rip. Oh, PP. Equaled bad Louch's local record. Tough. That's a good start. Yo, a Zap 51, lost a bit in the end. I'm happy with my time, that's a decent first map for me. Will help me to get a good seeding. Hello and thanks. But this track will basically determine your position. Oh no, it's a different one. Okay. I saw the thumbnail, but the thumbnail... This is also a little bug of this game. The thumbnail showed the track that I played last in offline mode. So I'm missing on this track, not a lot of time, 8/10, but this map isn't too big, so I'm definitely missing too much time. I would like to spectate here as well, but probably I won't even find so many things to drive differently. I think I don't need to spectate. No, I fucked up. Ah, it's warm up anyway. I completely forgot. It's so unusual that you have time attack with warm-up before. Marcin gets a nice time, but it's warm-up. Bad. Made this one mistake that cost me a lot. The start in this lap was pretty good. I often start my slide too early. Yeah, that's close to my PB. At this point, beat. Let's spectate beat. Beat, show me a good run. You are live on Twitch. Makes air brakes. Oh, he goes higher. He takes the speed out of this corner. And they are outside. Oh, I think that was a nose slide. Oh, ramp cut here. Boah, that... I spectated in a correct moment again. That was such a good lap. I mean, he was 1700s behind on an 07. Oh no, on an 08. So it was a 91. That. Nah, it can't work no slide. I was surprised. Not sure how he did that. It looked like no slide. Maybe it was just looking like that in spectator mode. When I do that line very far outside, getting a lot of speed, it does not work. that's the reason why I went so much tighter as well. Because I tried this already and I had the feeling I lost time. Still 4 minutes. Okay, I did a PB, that's good, but the distance is so huge, in like 2 or 3 drifts that this map has. Yeah, but just FSing this one part should actually not work. I mean, FSing it, no slide. I FS it, of course, yeah, with the auto slide. That's alright. But you have an annoying gear change in that. That lowers you in speed. I'm 3/10 behind after this one drift. Three tenths. 2 minutes left. Yes, this is a good one. Let's see. How am I 1400s behind with this? Damn, no speed out of this. No. Shit. But now this is the run. Shit. One more try. Maybe 2 tries for the first drift. I take this one. Last try, Puma! Little improvement again.
sure.
And we get to the last map. Again, 10 minutes time attack. Again, this thumbnail. I will see this thumbnail forever. Well, until I play offline again. Oh, but it is this map. So, yeah. This track will mostly decide over your seeding. Because here, you have much, much bigger time differences. So I'm already happy when I get a high 103, but the local record is a 100. My PB is a 102 point mid. So there are huge gaps, because this is a bit RPG-like. Can they be so confident in landing? Ah, you can get over this. Okay, that's good to know. That's helpful. Okay. I saw a little bit. I hope it works for me. Yeah, works. Yeah, this makes this drift much better. Then you also have more speed for this. Yeah, this will help me to improve. Yeah, 102 in the first try, that's decent. Lost a bit in the dirt in the end. Oh, what a start. It's also a long track compared to others, so definitely the most important one. Shit, that was unnecessary. I'm always too high there, I lose my grip. Oh. I lose a second, I can restart that. Not a whole second, but almost. Because I go too high, I lose grip. Can't accelerate properly, don't really have... Yeah, the grip also have airtime in the transition away from the quarter pipes. I'm also here pretty far back. I was not perfect, but I take it. I will improve 102.18, definitely might be 1 second behind first, but I mean on this track a good time. 4 time attack seating for 10 minutes. I mean I drove now my PB on all 3 tracks. That's of course not too difficult as I have bad PBs as I didn't train. But still, it's always nice when you know you did your best time in that time attack seating. Because there you need it. But maybe I still have almost 6 minutes to go and I now understood how to do this cut even better. Because I took Dog's line before, and he probably also didn't really have a clue how to do it exactly. So, I have the opportunity to get a 101 as well, so I wanna try that out. But something is wrong in the start here. I'm half a second behind Glast. I mean, after one drift, basically. This is a bit crazy. This was a good start, I would say, but 1400s behind and only 6th place. I would say this was decent, but I have 3200s disadvantage to Glast. So I think I'm gonna have a look at Glast, who is now starting around. Aha, there is a little difference. Maybe you saw it. Oh. Yeah, I saw some differences in lines, definitely. I didn't expect that, but there were a few things differently. Feels already better, also much more consistent. I can do this jump now out of the turn much more going nearer to perfection, take it more lower and more direct to where I want to jump. This is definitely an improvement. Here I didn't really hit the line, but I mean, okay, I only saw one single try by him. I'm not sure if he planned to do that, but I would think so. Let's have a look. Still a bit behind, but I have blue time. This was not as good as in my previous run. Oh, I hit that. Can't get around. I hit that border, that was so tight the jump. a gear with first look 100.53, and I think he will take seat number one, because here he will gather a lead over others that others can't get back on the other tracks, because they are just too easy to close in the top. But this time matters. Sick time by Iggy. Can I please make one more good start? This was now also bad. It's of course a bit difficult when you learn some lines in the time attack seeding. Then you need some time to learn those, try and retry and so on. You lose quickly time on the clock. I'm actually taking this jump now way too perfect. I have like two more tries here for this jump. Or this combination. I think that's what I take. Minus 15. Afterwards I lost something, but minus 22. Shit. But well, I got my one or two low. We will soon update the brackets. Please check your login to find your server for the first round. Okay.